playing in its fifth straight Elite Eight. Now the longest active streak in the country after Connecticut's loss yesterday. The one starting lineups, the 90th start together for the Iowa starting five. Most in Division I over the last 20 seasons as Van Lith. Here's Van Lith. Van Lith thought about it. Will pull from two. And hit. Haley Van Lith is feeling it.
Where's the love for the 16 writers who elevate the game when it was in need of a pilot? Who made a situation from what you see as a problem? What you thought was a prize is what I see as a blinder. They ask me why I never wear chains, but if you brought up how I'm brought up, then you probably feel the same. And I ain't saying chains suck, I probably get me three or four. But I got cousins overseas that come to me for better clothes, and I can't go to Emmy Lola. Stunting with no diamonds on. Mama bills piling up, her son don't got no time to ball. I don't got no time to call. Hope that you ain't mad though. You know your son an asshole, but I hope you got them stacks though. Always on the road again. With Omega order back. Lost a couple friends, cool. Nigga made a lot of fans. And I give it to y'all, cause y'all respect that. It's a gold album. Ain't no one on my show that can say they perform better. They pour effort and noise, me. Who supporting them? Who endorsing them? Should put my plug and stick a fork in them. They finito. What the fuck? They all got egos. My OG is Tyreek and my kick in me like Bobby's a wrestler. Yeah, this shit a free throw. This shit here for my people. No super, all you suckers, but I'm ringing up on me so. And they feeling me so. And I feeling y'all so. I volunteer every 10 I see Vince y'all, bro. Past summer dough, motherfucker ho. This is more about nothing than the fucking show. Hold it.
On the smaller side.
She is one of one.
Keep rolling.
Look at that. She shoots 58% from 25 plus.
Keep rolling.
That is absurd.
Respect is like food, nigga, what it do? I'm eating real good. No soup for you. No soup for you. No soup for you. I'm eating real good, nigga.
Dumps it underneath.
Just try and be your favorite. They try and be the greatest. They whole signing was a favor. It's not about the paper. It's not about the fame. And I don't know no Triple H, but this is all about the game. Competition, I ain't winning, but admit it, I'm still in it though. Should have been an all-star. I'm Crawford for Interscope. M starting, 50 starting, Gaga. Game starting, well I am in the P's. Six man, I am, y'all. And though I can't fight, no, I got a way to go. Waiting for pitchfork to say while they on this a way to go. Text message from Elliot. Same tape was dope. Double XL favorite quote. Unless the skins win it, then I do it just to fucking boast. With this rap shit, you know I do the fucking most. I'm all over the beat like a motherfucking stethoscope. I'm forever dope. You can check your schedule. When my timing was any better, then bitch, I'd be a metronome.
The walking highlight reel. Caitlin Clark has 21 points and 7 assists in this half.
I am such a renegade, but try to be professional. But I am way too passionate to pass it up or let it go. Once you order, listen, so I rap it in a lecture form. But when you intellectual, some niggas ain't gonna let you on. But I'm here, so I hope you niggas know what's on. No suit for you whack niggas, I'ma get my chowder on. Gone.
Clark finds Stolke, lays it in. For a moment, because Warnock takes it away.
I've never seen you smoke.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's not the shot. Smoker.
Clark connects on a three. Timeout, Louisville.
I don't like this one bit.
Well, I can't stop them.
Can find teammates always. Third in the nation in points per game as she hits the deep three.
I just love that you as a dad, you brought Gianna here today. You brought her to see the UConn ladies on their senior night. You bring your girls to see basketball. Why is that so important to you?
Well, it's important for them to see great basketball. And also just for the women's game in general, it's important to raise awareness about it, to have more women out there playing the game. And it's the future.